Hey, this is Brett Michaels of Rock and Love.
Hi, I'm Annalyn McCord from 90210.
Hi, I'm Craig Robinson.
Hey, I'm Lorenzo Lamas.
I am Deidre Hall.
And you're watching.
You're watching
LA's the Place.
LA's the Place.
LA is the Place Showcase TV.
Hello, I'm Jeff Gaskin.
And I'm Tamara Whitmer.
And we're excited to bring you the premiere of LA's the Place Showcase TV.
Here at LA's The Place magazine, we are privy in all the latest fashions, trends, products, and inventions.
Because of this, we created Showcase TV to bring you all the hottest and latest trends and products to hit LA. One of the great things we get to do at LA's The Place as media is cover all the exciting award show gift suites where companies from across the nation and around the world come to Hollywood with their hottest new trends, accessories, fashions, products, and more.
And Jeff, let's not forget, we have to let these folks know how to get some of this swag for themselves.
Be sure to go to latheplace.com/subscribe to enter to win some of the great swag you're going to see here on Showcase TV. What else is exciting for us is the premiere of Showcase TV coincides with the release of LA's The Place magazine's top picks for 2010. First up, we're going to go to Janet Harris. Janet is the beauty expert on the Dr. Phil show.
Janet owns an amazing med spa in Beverly Hills called the Skin Rejuvenation Center.
Our celebrity host Lee Rearman recently caught up with Janet and spoke to her about her amazing line of products.
And stay tuned because we have some really great interviews from celebrities that we caught up with at some of the gifting suites here in Hollywood.
Fun stuff that you won't find anywhere else.
I'm here with Janet Harris. She is a celebrity skincare expert who you've probably seen on Dr. Phil and Rachel Ray, shows like that. And this is your exclusive product line.
It is, yeah. I'll just give you a quick rundown. So this is just a sampling of my exclusive product line that I have at the Skin Rejuvenation Center in Beverly Hills and online. Starting with the enzyme scrub, exfoliating is probably, if somebody said what's the number one most important thing you need to do for your skin, I would say definitely exfoliate. It's got great fruit enzymes in it and granules to exfoliate and renew the skin. The cleanser, it has kinafirm in it. That's my signature ingredient that I trademarked. It's a plant-based extract that not only rejuvenates the skin cell, but also preserves it for the future. So great anti-aging. It's in the entire line here. So there's a serum, a moisture repair cream, and an eye cream. So this is your daily regime, and this is just the beginning. Then, you know, I have my green tea drinks, which we'll talk about in a moment. But this is a nice sampling of the broad range of products that we have at the center.
Now, what new technology is on the horizon? Because we're always hearing about new techniques and new procedures and new products.
Yes.
What do you see coming down the road?
Well, I think the next year is going to be really exciting in skincare because what we're really leaning towards is bringing all of these kind of high-end, high-tech treatments to your home. So I think there's going to be a lot of great new home devices for facial rejuvenation, body rejuvenation, you know, with a do-it-yourself program to really teach you how to become your own skincare expert, which is kind of what I've been saying for years. I think everybody needs to feel like they can kind of take charge of that at home. And if they can get into the spa, great. We love to have you. But I think people are leaning more and more towards getting, becoming their own experts in starting to work with the new technologies at home. I also think people are going to really start to address internal health and well-being and how that shows in radiant skin. I think it's a huge tip that people are really catching on to. So,
and you've got some tea?
Yeah, the green tea. This is my signature product, and I came up with this about a year and a half ago. You put a dropper full in a bottle of water, and it's like it gives you the equivalent of 15 cups of green tea.
Huh.
So it's a major antioxidant boost, great for rejuvenating the skin, hydrating from the inside out, and it's just a great overall health and beauty.
I'm a big time supplement guy because I'm a fitness person much of the time, and this is something, regardless of whether I want my skin to look good, which
right.
I would. I mean, this is just a great product for anybody looking to be healthier.
Exactly. We sell a ton of this, and there's been so many studies on the benefits of green tea. The
right.
polyphenols help fight cancer, and you know they're so great for anti-aging. And the thing about trying to ingest enough green tea every day to get the maximum benefit, you've got to be drinking green tea all day long. It's a lot of caffeine, which then has the downside of dehydrating you. So this, you put a dropper full in your bottle of water, you get 15 cups of green tea, but it's naturally decaffeinated and naturally sweetened. It comes in three flavors. It's my number one seller. The skincare line does great, and this accompanies it, but Everybody loves the
green
tea. And
where can everyone find this?
Online at www.janet.us. So I sell my products online, and then there are about 100 retail venues out there too selling the U.S.
Janet Harris, ladies and gentlemen.
I have a lip plumper, which is a must-have. I've been looking for this, actually, for a while, because people tell me my lips aren't plump enough. The lip plumper, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He has to be one of the funniest men on the planet.
He is. Well, stay tuned, because up next, we're going to take you inside the Access Hollywood Golden Globes gifting suite. We found one of our top picks for 2010, the Keurig Single Cup Coffee Maker.
Hi, I'm Tammy, and we're with Keurig, and we're really excited to be here at the 2010 Golden Globes Access Hollywood Gift Lounge, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about our coffee. So our service here is choose, brew, and enjoy. It's super simple. You pick out a K-cup, you put it in your brewer, and you hit brew. It's super simple. As you can see, the coffee comes out really hot, so you can enjoy it right away.
LA's The Place Showcase TV is sponsored by
iMedSpa, a state-of-the-art medical spa in El Segundo, offers a luxurious destination for physician-supervised, non-surgical cosmetic enhancement and anti-aging treatments. Come see us at our location at The Edge in Plaza El Segundo. At iMedSpa, it's all about you.
Deidre, talk to us. What did you get here today at the SLS?
They've got so many lovely gifts, as they always do, but I can actually show you. I was given a lovely, lovely, and it appeals to me because it's feminine and exquisite and sort of one of a kind. So there it is.
Let's get a close-up on this on Deidre Hall. Look how gorgeous this is.
That was the beautiful soap opera legend Deirdre Hall, who plays Marlena Evans on Days of Our Lives. Days of Our Lives, one of the longest-running soap operas in daytime soap history, marks the 45th anniversary on November 8th. Here's your chance to win a copy of Days of Our Lives, 45 Years, A Celebration in Photos. A Celebration in Photos is a beautiful hardcover coffee table book that traces the history of the show and its wonderfully rich families from the inception of the series to the present. A Celebration in Photos uses never-before-seen images of cast, crew, sets, and styling, breaking the fourth wall. Subscribe to LA'sTheplace.com and you could be the recipient of this beautiful book. There's no denying that whatever the Kardashians have, they have it good. To celebrate their new season of shows, Khloe's wedding with Lamar Odom, and Kourtney's new baby, Matthew and Mark Harris of Wow Creations gave the girls exciting gifts to enhance their luxurious lifestyle. Wow Creations has won a spot in LA's The Place top picks for the best gifting companies in Los Angeles for 2010. Here's Tamara Whitmer with some of the swag.
This beautiful bikini design is by Ilana Kugel. The inspiration comes from her native Brazilian roots. Ilana's love for the ocean and its natural surroundings has provided a spiritual platform from where she chooses her colors and palettes. Ilana derives her inspiration from the fashionable jet-setting coastlines of Rio, Malibu, and Miami. I think the Kardashians will love this sexy, one-of-a-kind bikini. Brazil is a celebration of love, life, and beauty. Ilana transcends her natural high-end style and love of Brazil into each of her beautiful designs. The Kardashians will feel like goddesses from Ipanema in this beautiful Brazilian-inspired design. This very sexy lingerie-inspired bikini is by Envy Swimwear, where life is too short to blend in. This particular favorite style of mine combines the sexy snake skin with stretch lace. You could be the Envy too with Envy Swimwear Designs. This very stylish hat is very fitting for a Kardashian. I could see Kim wearing this, and it's by Contraband. Another very sexy, sporty design by Contraband is this stylish hat, which I can also definitely see the Kardashians wearing. This hat looks good coming or going. This sexy top is definitely Kardashian style, and it's by designer Melissa Simpson. This beautiful top starts with some studding around the front, and it goes all the way down into a very low cut back, and it finishes with a black leather strap. Jewels by L Designs is a chic feminine collection of wire-wrapped gemstone and glass lampwork jewelry. Animal prints are always in vogue, and this necklace has beautiful tiger stripes with amber-colored gemstones that complement each other really well. This next piece by Tweak Jewelry is a very unique and beautiful design that's very easy to put on. And you can get creative with it and wear it however you'd like, either down the middle or to the side. This beautiful asymmetrical pendant necklace is a combination of olive jade, rock crystal, striped agate, and labradorite. These beautiful earrings are a combination of cloisonne fish glass, rainbow fluorite, Chinese crystal, amethyst, and turquoise halite. This next piece is a bloom multi-strand necklace. There are so many beautiful gems in this necklace. We have turquoise howlite, Dalmatian jasper, cuprite, porcelain, amazonite, kettle pendrandum, and orchid.
Our next segment is another one of our top picks for 2010. It's the Omniac Sapapa line of beds and sofa beds.
That's right, Jeff. I was recently in their one and only US flagship store in Studio City. They truly are the next evolution in sofa beds. Why don't we go take a look?
This is our flagship store here in Studio City. This is an Israeli line of furniture called Sapapa. We have two lines, Extreme and Classic. And we have sofa beds, trundle beds, as well as adjustable, non-adjustable, regular beds for everyday use. We always say we provide the comfort, you provide the design. We have over 50 fabrics and different arms and legs that are multifaceted to make the bed anything you choose to have for your design. As well as with all our different designs, we also have in all our mattresses our patented health center. So come on, Tamara, let me show you how these beds work. Let's start with our top of the line. This is called our Total Top. It has three motors on each side. You have your legs, your back, and your neck, so you can get optimal comfort in any position you like. The nice feature about this bed and all our remote-controlled beds is that they have a memory feature. So if you find a position that you like the best, you leave, you come back, you push memory, it'll take you right back to that position. The beds are multifunctional. They give you many different positions to be comfortable. And the nice thing I like about these beds is they all have storage.
Oh, wow.
So if you need to store sheets, pillows, any other kinds of accessories, you have plenty of room underneath the bed.
So unique. I've never seen anything like that.
There's nothing like this in America. That's why we brought our company here. So the nice feature of these things is you have leg, back, and neck. So if you want to pick up your neck, get it in a nice position, or your back, or your legs, you can find the position that best fits your needs and what's most comfortable for you. Tamara, are you okay?
Oh, sorry, Dave. These are so comfortable. I just zonked out.
Now, let me show you this model. This is a new version of an old classic called the Click Clack. Where you lift, you click, and it turns into a full mattress where you cannot feel the seam.
Oh, wow. So I guess this is what you're referring to as the health center.
Correct. In all our mattresses, we figured out that 60% of a person's weight is in the middle of their body. That's why that's hammock. We came out with something patented called the Health Center, where we reinforce the outside of the mattress as well as the middle third to make sure that your bed's never going to hammock.
Oh, interesting.
And then to put it back up, click it and lift it. And that's it. And as well, we have storage in these beds as well as all our beds. You can change the different pillows, any style that fits your needs. Now let me show you another bed from our classic line. This is called a Rasta. It's our version of a trundle bed. Basically, it's two beds in one. You pull this out, you give it a little lift, and it locks in place.
Oh, how interesting. So if you had an overnight guest, you could put this in another room.
You could. You can take this into a different room and make it two beds, or you could keep them together and make it into a double. The nice thing is, like all our mattresses, this also comes with our health center. So both beds are also orthopedic mattresses. You put it down, you pull a little handle, and it flops right back down. Easy storage. And now let me show you another one of our classic line called the Pisa. Unlike traditional sofa beds, this one you pull it to you, leave, and you have two full mattresses, both orthopedic. And the nice thing about this is it's very easily to readjust. One finger, you can put it back up, and you're back to a sofa.
How convenient and easy.
It is. Nice. The nice thing about this as well, also has storage.
Lots of storage, always a good thing.
It's really good for multifunctional rooms, for offices, for almost anywhere in your home. With our Extreme line, you have many different options as far as how you would like to design your bed or sofa bed, with different metallic colors coming anywhere from aluminum all the way to chrome. In our Classic line, we have different types of wood colorings in our furniture, anywhere from light wood to a dark wood to cherry, anything that fits your specific design.
Wow, what a fascinating brand. This is quite revolutionary in the bedding industry.
Yes, it is.
So this company originated in 1948 in Israel. Can you tell me more about the company's history?
Yes, our company originated in 1948 with mattresses made out of seaweed, and then in the mid-60s moved on to making actual spring mattresses. And in the mid-90s, we had the revolution with our line of Sapapa, which you can get in Extreme or in Classic.
So I understand Omniach is the number one furniture manufacturer in Israel.
Yes, Omniach is a household name in Israel. They're the number one manufacturer of bedding and bed solutions. We have five different factories. We have a mattress factory, a foam factory, a wood factory, a metal factory, as well as an assembly factory in order to oversee and make sure that we have quality in all our products.
So why is it that you have five different factories?
To make sure that all our products are made with quality and to make sure that the best materials, best possible components can be made in our beds. We have over 40 Omniach centers as well as over 400 distributors in Israel alone.
So here we are at Omniach in Studio City, their one and only U.S. location where you can come in and get one of these beautiful sofa beds or beds right here in Studio City on Ventura Boulevard. Aren't we the lucky ones?
So Tony, talk to us what this wonderful girl gave you today at Revitalash.
Well, she actually convinced me that I might want to use eyelash. I mean, she tried to convince me, to use this eyelash thing. I mean, certainly I'm going to give it to a woman, but maybe, you know, late at night, you know, who knows? Maybe I'll try it one night. But this stuff seems like really great. Apparently you put it in your hair, and it's not like it grows hair, but it makes the already existing hair richer and fuller.
Our next top pick for 2010 is Paparazzi Pets. It's a really cute line of toy kitties and puppies, and it also comes with a very cute line of clothing and accessories as well.
Now these would make great gifts for your kids if they want to emulate their favorite celebrities who they see walking around with their dogs and cats, but maybe your kid's not quite ready for the responsibility of live animals.
Hi, I'm Brittany, and I'm here to talk to you about the new It Toy for Kids, Paparazzi Pets. Paparazzi Pets provides a great alternative to the maintenance and money real pets require. Each pet comes with their own interactive celebrity life, and your child can even follow your pet with the Paparazzi Weekly Tabloid. Paparazzi Pets are unique because each pet has their own celebrity profession that will feed your child's imagination. Daisy here is the tennis champion. Toby is the eccentric artist. Roxy is a talk show host. Misty is a news reporter, and Lexi is a fashion designer. The original package contains the purse, blankets, leash, notepad, trading card, and magazine. The additional options include fun resort-like and fantasy play environments, along with cute clothing and jewelry for the pets and owners. Paparazzi Pets also have a line of pets as neck pillows that you can snuggle with. Even celebrities are in on the fun. Dakota Fanning is a fan and collector of her very own Paparazzi Pets. Although you may not be able to provide your child with a real animal for whatever reason, you can still give them a pet they can love and enjoy with Paparazzi Pets.
I'm Makai Pfeiffer, you're watching LA's The Place TV.
Our next top pick for 2010 is a fuzzy line of products called Ubies.
Ubies is a very fun line for tweens. It's an assortment and collection of slippers, purses, overnight bags, blankets, just anything to make life more fun.
Let's check them out.
Hi, I'm Brittany, and I'm here to talk to you today about Ubies. Ubies is a line of fun and fluffy footwear and accessories to delight the little girl in all of us. It all began when creator Rachel Humphrey saw her daughter putting duct tape on the bottom of her slippers so she could wear them outdoors. So she created a fluffy pair of slippers with a durable sole just like these. Ubies makes accessorizing fun. The overnight bag is great for sleepovers and can also be used to carry your uniforms or extra clothes to and from dance, soccer, or any other kind of practice. Attend slumber parties in style by dropping in with a pillow, blanket, and cosmetic bag that match your Ubies. Girls can match all of their Ubi products and have fun wherever they go. They allow girls to be comfy and still manage to be fashionable. The colors are bright and the patterns are beautiful, making Ubies perfect for every girl. Ubies are animal friendly because they are all made from faux fur. The look is very appealing, and what girl wouldn't want to carry around a bag or a pillow that is warm and comfy and looks great too? Ubies, you can't say the name without smiling. To go find your Ubies, go to www.oobees.com.
Now we're going to take you to some of our favorite finds from the gifting suites.
So Gavin, talk to us about the highlights of your gifting suite this last 2 days.
So as always, of course, we are having 5 different charities be a beneficiary, where we're giving 20% back to the different charities, as well as one of the $30,000 gift bags, a charity for Haiti as well, just because of the disaster that's occurred there. One of my sponsors, Hard Candy, is giving a $100 donation for every celebrity that shows up over the course of 2 days to Haiti as well.
Talk to us about what's in this $30,000 gift bag.
What's in the $30,000 gift bag? We have everything from watches to Arnold Zimberg jewelry to Hard Candy cosmetics to watches to vacations at Six Senses Spa and Resort. We even have mini pigs.
Can you tell us some of the brighter stars that came through here this last couple of days?
Some of the brighter stars. Does that mean they're intellect? Oh, okay. Well, they're all intellectual. The biggest hit, interestingly enough, was actually Jersey Shore. The entire cast came through yesterday, and everyone loved them. Extra was here, and Access Hollywood, and E! They all wanted interviews with them. You know, we had the cast from Modern Family. We've had nominees and presenters from the Golden Globes, as well as Tina Fey and Neil Patrick Harris are coming through this afternoon.
So how many years have you been doing this? I know that you put on the platinum of gifting suites, but you're the king in Hollywood. You know, what's the secret to your success?
Well, thank you. The secret to my success would really be the charity component. At the end of the day, I really feel good about giving back and making a difference, where it's not just giving the celebrities all these different items. We're actually giving them an opportunity to give back too, meaning that all the charities have a presence in our gift lounge, so they have the opportunity to meet the celebrities to get them involved in their causes too. So yes, they're getting a $30,000 gift bag, but really at the end of the day, the vendors, the sponsors are getting a lot more out of it than the celebrities ever could.
Hi there, this is Vincent Cunningham with LA's The Place TV. We're here at the Mondrian Hotel during the GBK event, giving away some fine, fantastic items. Here we have Tonight Vodka, which is one of the finest vodkas in the world. It is from Italy. It's made with 100% wheat, water from the majestic Italian Alps, quadruple distilled, no sugar, no glycerin, no caffeine, and it's polished off in a one-of-a-kind hand-painted bottle.
Hi, we are here with actress Ashley Betcher. She may look little, but she's a big talent. Now you just had a movie come out. Tell us all about that.
Well, the name of the movie is Aliens in the Attic. It's not a horror movie or really, really scary movie. It's actually a kids' movie, and I got to work with Kevin Nealon and Tim Meadows and Andy Richter and Ashley Tisdale and Robert Hoffman, so I worked with a pretty cool cast.
That sounds very exciting. Well, I am looking forward to seeing you. What's in the future for you, Ashley?
Well, I had a lot of commercials coming up, and there are some things that are coming up, but I'm not at liberty to tell right now.
Okay, so we will have to watch. Now, do you have a website where people can go to find you and keep up with you?
Yes, ashleybetcher.com. And you spell Betcher B-O-E-T-T-C-H-E-R.
Thank you so much for clarifying. And do you mind me asking, what is your age?
I'm 9 years old.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for joining us for our premiere episode of LA's The Place Showcase TV.
And stay tuned, because we'll be featuring a lot more top picks from 2010 and more fun from the gifting suites.
And remember, for your chance to win some great swag from LA's The Place, be sure to go online at lastheplace.com/subscribe.
We'll see you then.